for you. Hey, you asked.
Sorry about that.
Woohoo! I think I found their weak spot. Boom, baby!
Too much?
Keep it together.
Oh, let's go. That's it.
So chill about it. She's like, I got this. I got you, boo. Don't you worry.
I'd keep my distance if I were you. Why don't you lead the way?
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Come on. That's it. You're up. I'll take care of them. You asked for it. Go on. Tagging out.
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
So it's my turn?
Back off! It's your turn now.
Gotcha.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Here it comes!
Woo! That's somebody's with it. It's a random encounter.
There's
oh.
Too many.
Ignore the small fries. Hit the unanimous one. Yep. Kind of building up my limit though.
Aerith?
Come on.
It is the go times.
Out of my way, folks. Coming through. You might want to get out of here. Like, really, really get out of here. Then again, let's just say they've already been running for quite a while.
What you got? Come on!
Out of all the noise and all the gunfire, that's the one thing we hear.
That's Barret.
Wedge? Dude, that is twice he's gotten hurt.
Cloud, it's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop.
Not his weak, chat.
Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too.
Wait, Tifa and Aerith, you're not going to come with me?
Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry, I'll patch him up.
I mean, just heal, and then we'll go.
Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Okay, if they're gonna drop the plate, shouldn't we all get out of here?
About time you showed up.
Like a way you could, like, I don't know, tornado warning, but Shinra version.
Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
No, I get that, but like, you would think they would have a team trying also to evacuate everyone in the area. Like, hey, they're going to drop the plate. Get everyone out of here now. I'm hoping they're doing that on the side. Like, somebody said something.
Oh, I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell
tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit. What's wrong with these people?
This is Echo 1-3.
Ember, not bad guys. Just working for a bad person. In the Joji, he dies from that fall after telling you the situation, then Cloud up the tower with Aerith, get Marlene. See, I feel like they're still gonna let Wedge die because third time is the charm. Think you're gonna get away with this? I already did.
I got it.
But what I mean is,
ready.
I'm assuming that Avalanche, in an effort to stop Shinra doing this, they also let people know. Hopefully.
Won't last long.
Oh god. Cloud, come on, buddy.
You'll be dead soon. Here we go.
Can't take me.
There we go.
Not bad.
The OG he dies from the fall. Yeah, no, I get that. So like you don't know what's they don't know what's happening. Well, it's just I'm hoping that the people are doing something while this shit is going on, right? At least some maybe get out this time around. Because it felt like in the original, no one got out. Oh, wait, I'm fleeing? Oh. Aha!
Hope you're ready.
Probably should have locked on. There we go.
Let's finish this.
They didn't focus on anyone but your characters. True. Whew. Perfect.
That it?
But with this, it does feel like they're making an effort to, like, you know, show everything outside of what you're in, which is great. ATB boost says first strike provoke. Okay, I'm going to swap that out. Aerith. I'm gonna grab this from Tifa. Beautiful. Got out of the original, but when you talk to them, they said the attack was so sudden, most people didn't know. Okay.
Biggs.
Now that I think about it, so they didn't want me to get to Biggs, right? Biggs is probably dying right now, right? Or he's on his way out. But with Wedge, we fought through to them to get to Wedge. I'm assuming that's what happened. So the thing is, these guys are trying to keep the timeline in place. The events that are occurring from changing. Right? That's what it feels like. And I
you made it. No, I might not. Hey.
There was no, they knew they're just gonna get out in time. Don't worry. So stop by Shenrar Guards or have enough time to get somewhere safe? Okay.
That's good to hear.
There's a few kids in the slums that I liked, you know. Grandma liked. Spicy, dangerous.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me. Don't let it be for nothing. I won't.
Okay, Charlie Sheen, I got this.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort.
You can now retire off of 2.5 men. Okay, read on. Oh, I have the hair.
One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Told you they're gonna build them up and they're gonna gut punch you even harder, because now instead of being like, oh, sideway throwaway characters, shit just got real. A helihopper? I'm sorry. Sir, if you could just come right over here. Oh, these guys are gonna be fun, aren't they? Ooh, actually, I probably should. Since they're new, troopers belonging to Shinra's Public Security Division, they wear power-enhancing suits and use rotors to fight while airborne. They perform reconnaissance and can pursue targets to areas where other troopers cannot. While mid-air, wind attacks rapidly fill their stagger gauge, invading their powerful aerial attacks makes them susceptible to staggering. Weakness to fire. Sir, I got something for you. Yep. Whoa! Right. Sir, I need you to. Woo! Okay, that's a little too dangerous. Oh, just, I was flirting a little bit too much there. Yeah. Stock up on potions and ethers. I have a stock. I got decent. I got decent right here. Yeah. But chakra's so good. Oh, we could move that over from Tifa. Ooh, hang on, let me check real quick. I'm not missing a box. See? Yeah, well, see, I've been using chakra quite a bit, so... It's not bad. I'm trying to remember the NPCs from Sector 7 you could re-encounter. I think there was a grandma, little kid, but grandma was sick. Sector went in a corner, but not only did he ever try to go anywhere they were, he never needed to talk to them either, so it's not surprising people missed it. It's not grandma from... Man, I'm hoping it's grandma from my landlady. Okay, yeah, gotta say it. Do not like the flying type, guys. I mean, to be fair, potions are a really good thing to be using in between fights. Especially when they took your healer away. All right, bring on more helicopter guys. Ugh. Or you're gonna bring on a big ass helicopter.
Testing.
Reno, hi.
Plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Look at his face, is like, wait a minute, what?
Wait.
If you want to fight me, Reno, one more time, I'm down for it. That's not one-on-one. That's not one-on-one.
First class asshole.
Cloud, run.
You ain't got nowhere to run.
And Cloud's plot armor is strong.
Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Screw this cheap ass play.
Man, I thought that's how they were gonna kill Wedge for a second. Oh god! Mistress, thank you for the host.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Gonna need a badass montage.
Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up.
Other than the little girl that was in the corner and she said Marlene. Well.
Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
I mean, I guess you could just simply just go, eh, she's just naturally gonna know that.
Shatters,
hey buddy,
here.
Morning.
Hey, let us through. How else are we supposed to
come
get
on,
to
come on!
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate if you don't let these people through.
Back off. It's not gonna happen.
Wedge!
Okay, so this is where it comes into play. All right, that makes sense.
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you?
Not...
I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here. Right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
All right, Plushie, you take it easy. Thank you for stopping by. It'll be a fantastic day. Wedge, come on, buddy.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next, but I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight.
Oh, that's the nice guy.
Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die.
Very well. Yeah. Way to go, nice guard.
Close it.
No, sir.
No, sir. I will not obey that order.
Damn.
This way, everyone. Quickly, quickly.
You can't just wait.
He just did.
Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry. Yeah.
All right. I'll get these people to safety.
Way to go, Wedge. Okay, now run!
Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now!
See, this is what I was expecting. Grandma,
six.
Run!
Anywhere.
Run!
You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on?
Yeah, the plate's gonna drop. You might want to get out.
Well, there's still time, but...
They're dropping the pillar.
Drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Yes.
Pillar, plate... You might want to run.
Those sons of bitches. What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it.
Come on, Granny.
Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Granny, get out of here. Everyone's super calm about this. Like, I know you're gonna be calm and collected, but at the same time, like, you might want to start running.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
And again, she did kind of bug at the last second.
That's it. Oh god, look out!
Aerith, I don't suppose you have a summon you could just go, like, whip out or... ice? Wind? Woo!
We need water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Aerith, come on, get up! Okay, shortcut. Hey, move, 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 move.
Oh, no.
Not that way.
Need to find another way to get there.
Go, 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 go.
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
We're...
finally.
Man, these helicopters don't almost go anywhere.
Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Oh!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now.
Where is your mama? Oh, your papa.
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey, hey, over here. Come on.
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. So, about Marlene. Alright, run. Run as best as you can.
Almost there, okay?
Or walk! Yes! Thank you! Hi!
No need to rush. Steady.
Are you someone? Tell me what the hell is going on!
Leave everything behind.
Come on, we've got to go too.
Don't worry about me.
The helicopter fell out of the sky! We just have to work together! Get to Walmart now! It's dangerous here! This way! Quickly!
You can keep the child calm while having a little bit more of a step, though. I've been in the situation where you had to keep a kid calm while shit was happening around that corner, and I had a bit of a pick more step.
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Okay, cool.
Daddy!
Now go!
You'll be fine.
Yeah, I ran with a kid before. It is hard, but shockingly enough, adrenaline helped.
Please, we need to get through. This is it, isn't it?
Yeah, I think I'm going the right. That might be the wrong way. What is?
Confirmed. One more.
Wait.
Probably for the best. After all.
It wouldn't let me pan the camera and just like, you're gonna look at this, and she's gonna go. Pew!
Change of plans.
We had a fire in a building, and there were two kids that got caught in the building, and I was on a floor below, and so I had to run upstairs, go grab them as quick as I can. I was still making sure that the floors were safe. Everything around me was safe. So, yeah, I've been in a very stressful situation. Wouldn't run a recommend on anybody, to be honest, but yeah.
Please be okay. Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, SJ, I was... 16 years old, 120 pounds, very little muscle on. But sure, if you want to throw a penis in there, that'll make a difference. Hello, little one.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, how does she know?